All right, here's the test of the dump station with the homemade solenoid. So far, so good. That's about it.